Bring my baby out. Yeah, I'm sorry, y'all. I'm nervous. I don't know why. Thank you.
You see him. You see him.
Oh, yeah, I'm so sorry. I'm bad nerves. There go my baby. Lord have mercy. Yes, sir. There go my baby, y'all. There he
You're dirty.
You're
not gonna jinx myself though. I'm probably gonna be nervous in the end, but whenever
I got it on Zoom. I can't find it.
I want to thank everyone for being patient and understanding in the restrictions placed on attendance of the service time. I know that there were hard decisions on who would attend and who would stay home. The graduation service will be a little different tonight. We will acknowledge the students that have received scholarships or other rewards prior to the presentation of diplomas. The students will stand at their seat when awards are called. Parents and guests, please bear with us. If we have to give the students some instructions or prompts during the ceremony, it's because we did not have time or we're not allowed to practice. We usually do this at least 3 days during the year. So, keep your fingers crossed that we get this thing off without a hitch, okay? At this time, the senior class chaplain, Ms. Hannah Sears, will give the invocation.
Good evening. My name is Matt Gohagan. I'm the assistant principal and head football coach here at Bibb County High School. I would like to take a moment to welcome and congratulate our senior class, along with the families. I also would like to
introduce
Mr. Dwayne McGee, Superintendent of Education, Bibb County Board of Education members, Ms. Elaine Jones, and Mr. Mike Oakley, Ms. Ferry Daniel, Bibb County Career Academy, Sergeant Spence, U.S. Marine Recruiter, also Senator Mayor, Mr. Terry Morton, and Brent Mayor, Ms. Bobby White. Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Mr. Rhines is guidance counselor. At this time, the following students will be recognized for their awards and or scholarships. Senior class member, when your name is mentioned, please stand and remain standing until your information has been read. Zarian Avery, Mississippi University for Women Basketball Scholarship. Ellie Bishop, Shelton State Community College ACT Excellence Scholarship, $2,400. Shelton State Community College Technical Scholarship, $3,100. $792. Eliza Cabot, the University of Mobile Dean's Merit Scholarship, $32,000. The University of West Alabama Tiger Achievement Award, $8,000. Leadership Scholarship, $10,000. The University of Alabama UA Recognition Scholarship, $12,000. The University of Montevallo Academic Leadership Scholarship, $10,000. The Jacksonville State University Gamecock Grant, $4,000. And Ms. Alex Meggs Educational Scholarship. Stevie Cruz, University of Alabama, Alabama Advantage Scholarship, $17,744. Mary Escoto, Alabama Hope Scholarship, renewed annually. Ayanna Floyd, Shelton State Community College, ACT Excellence Scholarship, $2,400. Shelton State Community College Technical Scholarship, $2,793. Madison Gilbert, Cahaba Junior Women's Scholarship, $500. Cahaba Medical Care Scholarship, $500. Yasmin Griffin, the University of Alabama, UA Recognition Scholarship, $12,000. Peyton Harrison, Shelton State Community College, Bucks, $3,192. Kara Hudson, the University of Alabama, Presidential Scholarship, $43,120.
Wow.
The University of Alabama Engineering Scholarship, $10,000. Cahaba Junior Women Plus Essay Scholarship, $2,000. Alpha Foundation Scholarship, $1,000. Distinguished Young Women Program, $950. And Trent Morton's Memorial Scholarship, $275. Quindrell Jenkins, United States Army, post 9/11 GI Bill. Jamia Johnson, University of Alabama, Alabama Advantage Scholarship, $11,744. Nicholas Jones, the University of Alabama at Birmingham Merit Scholarship, $2,500. Kristen Cornegie, Group 1, Bibb County Cancer Support Group, $250. Bill Bales, $900. D. Justin College Academic Scholarship, 4 years, $64,000. Lawley's Homemaker Scholarship, $500. Bill Cornegie, the University of Alabama Collegiate Scholar Scholarship, $28,750. Cal Lynch, United States Army, post 9/11 GI Bill. Valerie Lopez, the University of Alabama UA Legends Scholarship, $20,000. 2019-2020 WBRC 6 Rising Star Recipient. Sierra McMillan, University of Alabama UA Legends Scholarship, $20,000. Chloe Mitchell, the Brent Study Club Scholarship, $500. Jake Mitchell, Shelton State Community College Technical Scholarship, $1,197. Professor H.D. Davidson's Memorial Scholarship, $1,000. Allie Moody, the Howard Junior Women's Club, $500. Trent Morton's Memorial Scholarship, $275. Alabama Cattlemen's Association, $1,000. Bibb County Cattlemen's Association, $500. Distinguished Young Women of Bibb County, $1,350. Darian Moore, United States Marine Corps, post 9/11, GI Bill. Ivy Morley, the Edwards Waters College Softball Scholarship, $7,000. The Edwards Waters College Academic Scholarship, $7,000. The University of Alabama UA Recognition Scholarship, $12,000. Michael Moulton, Faulkner University Academic and Football Scholarship. Toby O'Neill, United States Army GI Bill post 9/11. Julietta Payne, University of Alabama Crimson Achievement Scholarship, $16,000. Justin College Academic Scholarship, $17,000. April Potts Scholarship, $750. Aaron Phillips, United States Marine Corps, post 9/11 GI Bill. Preston Brigmore, Shelton State Community College, ACT Excellence Scholarship, $2,400. Shelton State Community College Technical Scholarship, $2,793. Aaliyah Rutledge, the University of Montevallo, Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Scholarship, $8,000. University of Montevallo Academic Recognition, $18,000. Mm-hmm. Distinguished One Young Women of Bibb County, $800. College Counts Scholarship, $4,000. Ms. Upward Bound, $200. Trio Upward Bound Senior Book and Bridge Scholarship, $300. University of Montevallo Upward Bound Tuition Scholarship, $9,000. And the University of Alabama, Alabama Advantage Scholarship, $7,744. Hannah Sears, Bibb Dale Scholarship, $600. Distinguished Young Women of Bibb County, $2,650. The University of West Alabama Counselors Award, $3,000. The University of Alabama UA Recognition Scholarship, $12,000. Tyler Shirley, Huntington College Hawk Award for Track, $10,250. Haley Shuttleworth, Alabama Army National Guard Scholarship, Post 9/11 GI Bill. Sydney Tindall, University of Alabama UA Recognition Scholarship, $12,000. Emma Turner, the University of Alabama UA Legends Scholarship, $20,000. Marion Military Institute Athletic Scholarship. Gavin Wallace, the Faulkner University Academic and Football Scholarship. Seth Wallace, Mississippi University for Women Basketball Scholarship, MUW Ken Cannon Scholarship. And Chloe Womack, the University of Alabama UA Recognition Scholarship in the amount of $12,000. Congratulations, guys.
This time it's my honor to present two special awards to the faculty of Bibb County High School that each year the most outstanding boy and girl. This award is presented to an exemplary student that has shown great leadership and academic success. These students have excelled at every menu required of them during their high school career. As the trophy states, these two students are outstanding in every way. The most outstanding girl for 2020 is Miss Allie Moody. Most outstanding boy for 2020 is Mr. Hunter Bice. Each year I give an award to the principals, and unlike the outstanding boy and girl, which is voted on by the entire faculty, the principal award is the outstanding boy and girl when I select mine, and that's just how it is. Tonight I want to present a special award. This award is